this video I'm going to demonstrate that the two anti-two blocking switch is still functional on crane number one, asset number 13716. Let's see it work. Operate it and just activate it by hand. Alright, let's crank the crane over. It'll work. Alarm is on?
Yep.
Alarm is on. Go ahead, proceed. Lock it up again. Alarm is on. Yep, this one's working. Gracias, señor. You can retract and collapse it again.
You want to go back up again?
No, you can do that. If it works one way, it works all ways. You know, I mean, there's not really a very loud alarm, but the light is there, but it also stops.
Yeah, the light's there, but the alarm's not very.
It's faint, but it stops.
You want again? You might close that GI.
Let's go look at crane number two, which, I mean, it's over there. See it parked over there by 935. That's number two crane. All stopped. Nothing's moving. whatsoever. This is screen number two. Switch cycles well. It's a seal unit. No water intrusion. Another one at the end of the boom here, right there. That's another one. That's if we extend the boom out. There's another anti-two block switch. It's part of the extension that we can add. That's all cranes fully forward.